Opening a Paul Hall signifies a momentous moment in the history of Tulane University. In Paul Hall, the next generation of cutting-edge research and teaching will occur.
Being in the center of campus, right on the academic quad, with education space, with research space, I call it the living room of the School of Science and Engineering.
This will position Tulane to make a difference in science and engineering in the 21st and the 22nd century.